Oh my god, this theme parks has 35 locations.
Ooh.
Look up parks, and it's theme parks by Ralph Crutzen.
Parks. Oh yeah.
Yeehaw!
Okay.
Whoa! I know where this.
Bikini Bottom.
Wow! Which one could it be?
You know the park?
Yeah.
Okay.
Do you not?
No.
Oh my god, it's the fucking Backyardigans.
How do you know the park just from seeing Bikini Bottom?
Well, I don't know. Now I'm confused because, oh my god, there's Dora. It's like all Nickelodeon.
Didn't even know they had a park.
But I didn't. I thought that it was. No, I thought it was part of a different park. But now I'm wondering if it's just its own park. Because
It's a lot of Nickelodeon.
there's Blue's Clues and there is Ice Age.
Huh.
I saw Danny Phantom.
Yeah, I saw
The Backyardigans.
that.
A building that just says Nickelodeon. Why is it so empty? Oh, here, I'm out of the Nickelodeon thing now. So I was right.
Oh, okay.
Yeah, I do know where this is. Oh my god, this is so cool. You can walk around so much. There's no one here though. They must have done this when it wasn't open.
Yeah.
Like, you can walk around everywhere in this one.
I'm so confused.
Oh, really?
Yes.
Oh, I want to tell you, but I really don't. Sorry.
Fuck, I don't think this is right. Gonna change again. Come back to this one. Oh, I lost it. God damn it. Okay, do you know?
I do, but just I'm just trying to find it, so it's gonna
Okay.
be. Must be the other one because I can't find.
Go on.
Sorry, I can't find the thing I'm looking for.
Okay.
So it must be the. Do you know what park it is yet?
No.
Oh, okay, I definitely do. I just don't know which one.
Okay.
So I'm just trying to find. I'm just gonna see if I can find it really quick. Oh my god, it must be the other one, but I don't know where the other one is. And
Oh no.
this is frustrating. Oh wait, there we go. So that is right here. This one, it's gotta be the other one. Hold on, I'm gonna go see if I can see it over there.
Huh.
What?
I don't think it's where you think it is.
Are you sure?
Not really, but I just found a very out of place thing. Okay,
Oh, I don't know where it is.
I've just changed my guess again completely. This is fine.
Oh, there's the flag, so I was right the first time.
Oh, okay.
Interesting.
Oh, okay, maybe you knew where it was all along. And I was the one in the wrong place before.
I've always not known where it was. You silly banana.
Okay, there is no need to be personal. I have no idea what city it is, though. How do you know this?
What's that?
How do you know this?
I just do.
Weird.
I'm almost ready to guess.
Okay. Yeah, I'm ready whenever.
I'm just gonna plop it down there. Oh my God.
I
That's fucked up. I saw the fucking California flag, like everywhere.
Yeah, me too. But then I went past like a movie theater that was so showing Shrek, and the wording outside was in German.
Fuck.
And then I moved around a little bit more and I found a sign that says Movie Park, Germany.
I fucking hate that. That sucks. I didn't even know that they had one.
Me neither,
like,
but...
It was, like, easily universal.
It's not. It's just called Movie Park, Germany.
What? But they have, like, the Jaws and Nickelodeon and everything and, like, the Hollywood stuff.
Yeah, but it was just called Movie Park.
I fucking hate that. That's such a piss off.
Man, that's annoying. Like, I got in the right country, but I only got 600 points because I was on the wrong side of Germany.
That's fucking annoying.
Oh, man.
Okay. I feel like a dumb bitch now. I thought I was so fucking smart.
You were so confident.
Yeah, it literally even looked like the one that I've been to, and I saw the California flag.
Weird. Yeah, I didn't see any flags, but yeah. Like, I saw California pretty early.
Oh, yeah, I saw the California Cafe, but then I saw the flag. So I was like,
okay.
Just confused. I'm guessing.
Oh, really?
Yeah, I guessed. Oh.
I don't really... Okay, hang on. this one. Bam. Okay. Oh, no, I was right.
What the fuck?
I said Spain, yay.
Whoa, this one's fucking cool. They have a large bird.
Where's the large bird? Oh, another bird.
He's large.
Big, he's large.
Big, large, and in charge. Of the whole park, he is in charge.
Oh my god, Birds Park. Birds Big Day Out.
Fuck, that ain't English.
Okay, a bunch of whiteies. Can you say that? Is that okay?
Excuse me?
Nothing.
I'm sorry, what?
Nothing. Didn't say a thing, Jordan.
A bunch of... whiteies.
Nice. Now you said it, so I can just leave that in.
John, fuck off.
Oh shit, I saw a guy high-fiving. That's dope.
I'm guessing.
Oh no, they're just waving. Fuckers.
I guess.
Plants. Hang on. Hold the fucking phone. Right here. Bam!
Oh, fucking.
We should have just done the 10 free days. Let's have a look. Oh, hell yeah!
For fuck's sake, John.
I'm getting like never more than 1,000 points.
Okay, I know what the park is called, but I don't know where it is, so I'm...
How do you know what it's called?
I don't know, you might find it.
Is it like under me? How the fuck? How the fuck?
I guess. God damn it!
Were you anywhere near?
Nope.
Let's go back for that one.
It was under the water tower.
Oh my god, it was in Germany again. 2,500 points that time.
Oh, I know where this is. I'm just kidding, I don't, but I'm guessing.
Whoa, look at that view. Holy shit.
If you can't tell, I'm fucking sick of this game right now. I can't.
Okay, I've got an idea.
You definitely won that one.
Oh yeah, I could like click the moon on this one and still win.
Okay.
Here we go, bam. Oh, yeah, I was totally wrong. Where did you guess?
Brazil.
Oh, same place as me.
Yeah!
You're 28 points. Holy fuck, that's really good.
Thank you. Okay, I think I'm gonna go take a bath now so I can fucking cry about my failures.
Okay.
Flippin', thanks for playing.
No worries, that was fun.